Hey, butt face! I see your face still looks like a butt. I like the commitment you're giving that.
The gods told me to inform you if we found signs of the body's whereabouts.
That's great. And where is the overgrown meatball?
I will mark the location of our last sighting on your map.
Well, would you look at you. You know what? I'm gonna upgrade you from worthless piece of shit to just plain old piece of shit.
Amiona says you need not fear hurting it. It has been gorging itself on black rain and is practically invulnerable now. Use everything you have to subdue it.
It would be my pleasure.
Hey, this is my body we're dealing with. Easy on the merchandise.
Hey, I don't come down to where you work and slap the...
The hexachlorobutadine solution?
Yeah, the hexachlora...
Butadine?
Out of your hand.
Man, you are sharp.
Can you feel the body at all?
Now and then, vaguely. It's getting fainter all the time, though.
Like when you sit on your hand and it feels like it belongs to someone else?
Yeah, just like that. Only not disgusting.
Come on, let's go beat up some you.
Don't sound so eager.
full?
You get the way. It's not whiskey, but it'll do. Goodness me. Looks like you're growing up nicely.
Who are you, my creepy uncle?
No, I'm the cool uncle who sneaks you beer and lets you drive his pickup.
Whatever. Listen, Gozu said it's been drinking straight crude. It's not just getting bigger, it's getting stronger.
Oh, wonderful. How long will that keep happening?
I can't tell.
Yeah, you can tell me. I'm a ninja.
Do you enjoy being an idiot? We need to stop this thing. The sooner, the better.
Returned, but I do not see your booty.
And you never will, you two-timing, low-down, no good. Oh, you mean I didn't get the body back? Yeah, That's right.
Amiona will be displeased.
Oh no! What's she gonna do? Frown me to death?
Do you know where it is?
Not exactly, but I know who has it. Zilla.
Zilla? Oh, but this is awful. I must tell my mistress immediately.
Yeah, don't let me keep you.
Ah, Luang. Are you ready for the next phase in your journey?
I'm ready to be done running errands.
The path to growth often lies in the direction we least expect. Greet the unusual as an opportunity, not a burden. I cannot see the exact location of Kamiko's father. Mamushi Heika left a powerful imprint on this item which is clouding my vision. But I can say with some certainty that you will find him in the general vicinity of the gates.
Yeah, we've already been there. I didn't see any sign of him.
The universe places the unexpected in our path to show us its secrets. Perhaps he has recently gone there. Or perhaps you did not know what to look for. In any event, I am certain he is there now.
Well, what should I cut off him? Please say his cock. Please.
Any body part will do.
Yes!
But the hand is usually easiest.
Oh, fuck.
But you should go now to intercept him in case he is on the move.
Oh, hello, new ammo friends. You ready to kill some people?
I recognize this area.
Yeah, this is definitely looking familiar.
Oh, shit. It's Mezu again.
Get rid of him.
no way. To what do I owe this pleasure?
Oh, I didn't come to see you, you washed up pile of demon crap. I'm looking for the Yakuza's big boss, the Oyabun.
The Oyabun? Do you really think he'd hang around here with ruffians such as myself?
So you know him?
Oh, he's quite a fascinating character. What will you do once you've found him?
Chop a few pieces off him. I only need one, but with this guy, let's just say it's personal.
Oh dear. I don't think he'll stand for that.
Everyone has a breaking point. Mamushi Heika certainly did.
Nonsense! She would never betray me.
Betray him?
So, you're...
No. It's not possible.
There is no point in secrecy any longer. My goodwill attempts have been terminally undermined by my misbegotten offspring.
What?
What does a god want with a Yakuza boss anyway?
I needed something, she needed something.
Oh, I remember now. You provided the muscle to keep her in power, and she let you violate her daughter. Cute.
I wouldn't expect you to understand.
Oh no, I get it. Power for sex. Oldest arrangement in the book. And hey, you even got a kid out of the bargain.
She is no concern of yours.
Well, I hate to break this to you, but Daddy's little girl is all grown up, and she's not your biggest fan.
Feelings of the half-breed are of no consequence to me.
I'll kill him. I'll kill him dead.
When you're coming back, Dad, I don't know when, but we'll have a good time then. Dad, you know we'll have a good time then. Ah, oh, gets me every time.
I'm glad you amuse yourself so. The rest of the world laughs at you. Why shouldn't you join in?
I'll take laughing stock over rapist any day.
It was a business arrangement.
You keep digging, buddy. There's a pony down there somewhere.
If you've thrown in your lot with my sister, there's nothing I can do for you. She is as duplicitous as she is asinine. Oh, and I'm terribly sorry, but I can't spare any body parts today, Lo Wang. But be sure to come see me after my dear sister hangs you out to dry. I do so enjoy a good laugh. I'll be in Mamushi Heika's old office above the laundry.
Whew, there goes the neighborhood. Oh, and just so you know, I do take starch in my shirts, but not too much. Makes me itchy. Have a nice day, dick face.
Well, that explains a lot.
Yeah, like why Mamushi Heika sent us on that bullshit errand where we accidentally met him.
And why I felt like a freak my whole life.
Well, I'm glad it was edifying for you, Dr. Fascinating. Remind me not to rent you space in my head again. I've had enough of your screwed up family.
Oh, and I suppose your family was better?
I've been on my own since I was 5 years old. I barely remember them.
I've spent 3 years with mine and I can't forget a moment.
Wait a second, you...
I meant... 23?
No, wait, that's impossible. The collision was 5 years ago and Mezu couldn't have met your mom before. Oh my god. Seriously? You're 3 years old. I have a three-year-old running around inside my head.
A three-year-old half-demon.
How reassuring. Let's go see your auntie. Maybe she'll be able to add some kind of toxic cherry to this shit sundae.
My bravest warrior, you have returned to me.
Could she be a little more smarmy?
Shut up. I'm afraid I don't have good news.
Frustration is just the universe tickling your belly.
I didn't get the hand.
You are alive, though. Where there is breath, there is hope.
Where there is breath, there are bullshit feel-good platitudes.
Have I done something to anger you?
No more than anyone else who almost gets me killed.
Oh, the Oyabun gave you trouble then?
Only insofar as he's an immortal demon lord. The Oyabun is Mezu.
So it is.
Wait, you knew?
That two-faced, conniving little...
It was obvious from the way he conducted his affairs. Let's just say it had my brother's... aroma.
So why did you... Oh, you were trying to kill me! Figures.
Oh no, I never meant to harm you, my noble champion.
Well, you got a funny way of showing it.
I was, however, trying to kill her.
Her?
Your little hitchhiker?
Kamigo.
Indeed.
And me dying in the process was...
A regrettable side effect. I feel absolutely dreadful about it.
Oh, you poor thing.
But it seems I underestimated you. You chose the path of non-violence.
As did your brother.
No matter. I had hoped to keep my conscience clean on this, but desperate times call for violent deaths. Gozu, dear.
Yes, mistress.
Can you please kill this man for me?
Yes, mistress.
Oh, there's a good boy. Goodbye, Lo Wang. Do try to stay dead this time.
Hey! Wait! I was... Just a heads up. When I get out of here, I'm planning on destroying your entire family.
I will hold your coat.
Wants some way! Pull yourself together, man. This isn't your week. Hell is this?
It's sealed with some kind of chi power.
So, unseal it.
What do you think I am, some kind of genie?
Oh, I'm sorry, you're just the daughter of an immortal being from another realm. Didn't mean to overestimate you.
I might be able to disrupt it, but I'd need a way to focus.
Ever try a coffee enema? They're quite invigorating.
Find me something to channel my chi through.
I'll try. Should I also... You know, your uncle wasn't too shabby with the chi magic. You think his sword could help?
I don't see too many other options right now, do you?
Hey, you don't think any part of his energy is this thing, do you?
Oh, you mean like maybe your old friend could magically but heartbreakingly speak to you from across the grave?
You think?
Wait, shh!
What?
Listen!
What am I listening to?
The sound of gullibility.
Whoa. Something's happening with this sword.
I know. I'm focusing my chi through it. Hold it out.
Okay, there. You...
Whoa!
Thanks, old buddy. You and your niece make a pretty good team.
Huh?
Nothing.
Weird.
What?
I thought when we got out of that room we'd be able to teleport, but I still can't feel the statues. It's like something's jamming me.
Huh. Could it be those two giant sparkly towers?
Maybe.
I should probably destroy them, just in case.
Cha-cha doesn't sound like good news for you.
There we go. One tower rubbleized.
Is that even a verb?
It is now.
That definitely changed the interference patterns. If you break the other one, I might be able to get us out of here.
This point is how I swayed my crippling fear of interference.
That's awfully insightful of you.
I just figured I'd beat you to it.
Thank you.
goes the tower. How's the weather now?
Sunny skies, we are cleared for takeoff.
Let's go stomp some demon butts.
Hey, those are my people.
Everyone's somebody's people. It's their fault if they get in my way. I hate to do it, but we need to go see your pop.
There has to be another way.
I don't like dealing with him any more than you do, but Smith is dead, Gozu hates me, and Amiono is cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs. You know anyone else that can put your soul back in your body?
He'll find a way to make it about him.
You guys can have your Paper Moon moment on your own time, okay? I've got a broken shell of a life to get back to. Mezu, you may be a supernatural pervert, but you had your sister's number.
She tried to kill you? What a surprise.
Not the first woman to put a hit out on me.
And you've come crawling back to ask my forgiveness?
Not exactly. More like a favor.
Why would I do anything for you?
I think we can help each other out.
Go on.
I have information about Kamiko.
I've seen her. In the forest, drinking from the dark pools. Corrupted beyond all recognition.
And why did you father her in the first place?
The gates must be resealed. I used Amiona before, but she has proven infirm.
Yeah, try psychotic.
I am made of sterner stuff. I wanted the seal to endure this time, so I planned to fashion it from something which sprang from me instead. It was all for naught, though. Kamiko is beyond hope.
Tell him.
Really?
Do it. Tell him I'm here.
You know, that's just her body. Her soul is intact.
What? Where is she?
Right here.
Your mouth was making those nonsensical sounds again. Can you do something about that?
She's in my head, Dickwad.
What? I don't think... ingenious. I'm impressed.
Better yet, I have a serum that will reverse the damage to her body. If we can administer it, can you put her soul back?
Mr. Wang, I believe we have an understanding. And hello, Kamiko. It's good to finally meet you, even if it is through this lesser creature.
Fuck you very much, you miserable piece of shit! Ayata!
Yeah, she's very touched. Let's get to work.